Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous I couldn't speak. In that very moment I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it all you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Love is timeless, my love is endless.
Today, November 6th of 2021, I will be marrying the love of my life. I still remember the day that I met you, Mia Moore. That day, I knew that your love will be everything I ever wanted in my life. Since that day, I feel love like magic, and your smile made me feel complete. You brought light to my life, and I am really thankful for having you, and I am the luckiest person. Today I'm really happy and excited to marry you, because I don't care about anything else but you and your love. I can't wait to start a family next to you and to get old together. I hope you love your gift. This gift represents your purity and innocence. That's why I fell in love with you. I love you, and I always will love you, no matter what. From now on, we will become one, and I will always be there in good and bad moments. I love you forever, my pumpkin.
Every day you give me even more reasons to love you. I am so thankful to share this life and all these wonderful moments with you. I can't believe this day is finally here. Feels like yesterday, where you have proposed. 2 years being engaged, 6 years being together, I wouldn't want it with anyone else. I can't wait to celebrate our wedding day today and spend the days of our life together. I love you, your wife, Amanda.
In front. As we gather together on this beautiful day to celebrate the love this couple shares, let us begin in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Great we pray, Almighty God, that these your servants, now to be joined by the sacrament of matrimony, may grow in the faith they profess and enrich your church with faithful offspring. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
A reading from the book of Tobit. On their wedding night, Tobiah arose from bed and said to his wife, "Sister, get up. Let us pray and beg our Lord to have mercy on us and to grant us deliverance." Sarah got up, and then they started to pray and begged that deliverance might be theirs. They began with these words, "Blessed are you, O God of our fathers. Praised be your name forever and ever. Let the heavens and all your creation praise you forever. You made Adam, and you gave him his wife, Eve, to be his help and support. And from these two, the human race descended. You said, 'It is not good for the man to be alone. Let us make him a partner like himself.' Now, Lord, you know that I take this wife of mine, not because of lust, but for a noble purpose. Call down your mercy on me and on her, and allow us to live together to a happy old age." They said together, "Amen, amen." The word of the Lord.
The Lord is my shepherd, to whom I shall yield. the Romans. Brothers and sisters, we ought to put up with the failings of the weak and not to please ourselves. Let each of us please our neighbor for the good, for building up. For Christ did not please himself. May the God of endurance and encouragement grant you to think in harmony with one another, in keeping with Christ Jesus, that we with one accord, we may with one voice glorify the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Welcome one another, then, as Christ welcomed you, for the glory of God. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to his disciples, "As the Father loves me, so I also love you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. I have told you this so that you may joy might be in you and joy might be complete. This is my commandment. Love one another as I love you." The Gospel of the Lord. Please be seated. My dear friends, you have come together in this church that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church minister in this community. In this way, you will be strengthened to keep mutual and lasting fidelity with each other and carry out the other duties of marriage. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Amanda and Arturo, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
I do.
Yeah, you do.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
I do.
Will you accept children lovely from God and bring them up in according to the law of Christ and his church?
I do.
Arturo, do you take Amanda to be your lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better for worse, for richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, and to death do you part?
Yes, I do.
Amanda, do you take Arturo for your lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better for worse, for richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, and to death do you part?
I do.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. Where God is joined, men must not divide. Amen.
It's not here, right?
It's between us. Just hold it between us right now.
Lord, bless these rings in your name. Grant that those whom it wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, take her ring. Hold this. Now to repeat after me, okay?
Okay.
Amanda.
Amanda,
take this ring.
Take this ring
as a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love
and fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Put it on.
Arturo.
Arturo,
take this ring.
Take this ring
as a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
Infidelity.
Infidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
You can be seated. You have to be seated.
For the church and its leaders, may our commitment to the gospel lead us to deepen our faith and trust in God. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our world and its leaders, may all people be treated with the dignity they deserve. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our country and those who defend us, may our men and women who serve in the military be safe from all harm. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who are sick, lonely, or depressed, may they be strengthened by God's love and aid by friends and family. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all our guests gathered here with us today, may they enjoy the warm company of family and friends and have safe travel on their journey home. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Amanda and Arturo, may they live long, blessed lives together. May their love grow stronger each and every day. And may they build a family rooted in faith and unconditional love. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have died, may they know the peace and fullness of internal life with God. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us ask God for his continued blessing upon this bridegroom and his bride. Holy Father, creator of the universe, make of man and woman in your likeness, source of blessings for married life, we humbly pray to you for this bride, who today is united with her husband in the bond of marriage. May your fullest blessings come upon her and her husband, so that they may together rejoice in your gift of married love. May they be noted for their good lives and be parents filled with virtue. Lord, may they both praise you when they are happy and turn to you in their sorrows. May they be glad that you help them in their work and know that you are with them in their need. May they reach your old age in the company of their friends and come to last at the kingdom of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. We ask everybody to stand for the final blessing, please. May God, the all-powerful Father, grant you his joy and bless you in his children. Amen. May the only begotten Son of God stand by you with compassion in good times and in bad. Amen. May the Holy Spirit of God always pour forth his love into your hearts. Amen.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless all you who are gathered here in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 Okay, you ready? Kiss your bride.
Good, cheer, make some- combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Better together.
Thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, even if you know the person next to you, I want you to turn to your left, turn to your right, introduce yourself, say hello. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more time, if you're ready to have some fun here tonight, show me some love and make some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, please focus your attention towards the entrance as we start off by introducing our beautiful bride's mother, Marianne, being escorted by Rich and Dan Joe coming out. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our bride's beautiful mom, Marianne, escorted by Rich. Next, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our bride's proud father. Make some noise with Joe! And next, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to this wild and crazy bridal party. Let's get it up. Make some noise for Annie and Pierre. And next, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Deanna and Tim. That's right, Deanna and Tim, come on in. Keep that round of applause going next, ladies and gentlemen. We have Carolina and Raymundo. Uh-oh, watch out now. Next, ladies and gentlemen, let's introduce our beautiful flower girl, Daniela. Next, we'll be introducing our handsome ring bearer. Give it up for Timmy. Next two are very special to our bride and groom. I'm talking about maid of honor and best man. Give it up for Melissa and Darwin. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you're standing by your table, I want you to grab a napkin off your table. Grab a napkin off your table, and I want you to wave that napkin up in the air right now. I want you to start waving that napkin in the air right here, right now. As your MC here tonight, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you, for the first time anywhere, as husband and wife, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Amanda and Arturo, the new Mr. and Mrs. Checo! Ladies and gentlemen, let's get a big round of applause for our bride and groom. How are they looking out here tonight? Now that we have them at the center of the dance floor, they'll be sharing their first dance as husband and wife. How about another big round of applause? Make some noise for our newlyweds.
Beautiful and sweet.
Gentlemen, one more time. Let's get another big round of applause. Make some noise. Round
of applause for John. Thank you.
and gentlemen, one more time. Another big round of applause for our handsome girl. Let's get a more handsome. All right, folks, at this time, we're going to ask you guys to find your way to your seats.
All right, so my little sister is the bride today. Amanda, I just want you to know how proud I am to stand with you on your wedding day. Through all of life's ups and downs, you and I have been there together. From bossing you around to probably before you could even walk, to driving to school and probably arguing the whole way there, you and I were a team from the start. My first friend and my forever friend. Now you have a wonderful man in your life, and I cannot picture you without him. You two are really a great match. When I saw you in your dress today, the whole wedding thing really got real. You looked so happy, and all you wanted to do was walk down that aisle. The whole room's here to celebrate your love. Out of all your ups and downs, today is the happiest I've ever seen you. Arturo, you know we've all considered you a part of our family for a long time, and I just want to officially welcome you to the family. Congratulations on your marriage, and I look forward to what the future has in store for you both. All my love to both of you.
Good evening. As most of you know, my name is Darwin, and I'm the groom's best man and brother. It's a real honor to be here today celebrating this special day between my brother Arturo and now his wife Amanda. As I began to think about Arturo and what he means to me in my life, I realized that I needed to tell him that I love you and I will always support him and everything he chooses to do. I've learned to be a better person because of you. I've learned to be patient, understanding. I learned strength, loyalty, and love. And these things are the same things that Arturo is bringing to new life with Amanda. Congratulations, guys. I wish the best all for you.
Yeah. Something's playing hard to get.
Shake it up, shake it up, go!
This party, go to a party, girls.
Here's what we're gonna do. Everybody to the middle. Mix it up, mix it up. We're gonna mix it to the middle. Come on. bigger the peace, the more love and happiness. I don't know, he's stretching as a gentleman. Let's see what happens. I guess I was right. And ladies and gentlemen, give it up our handsome groom. Now it is on Brian's turn to feed her husband. Same question goes for her. Who wants her to be nice enough to make some noise? Who wants her to be not so nice? Amanda, wipe his nose a little bit there. Alright now, ladies and gentlemen, the longer you guys make noise, the longer they get a kiss for the cameras. So come on, make some noise for the new Mr. and Mrs. Jack. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Here we go. One.
Thank you. fuerte cuando a mí se baila así.
Thank you. Thank you.